Hello. Today is going to be a bit different. I'm opening up a box of magic cards. To be fair, though, I did open up one. It's not ideal. I'm gonna swap this camera around. Sorry about that. Button. This is the pack that I've already opened. That was the first. All of these. I don't think it's likely I'll get through all of the stream, but see how far it goes. So. Oh, that's cool. In burial. Ooh, that's a cool. Move the camera. So I am building a zombie deck. Really need some white zombies. That's it. I can change it to green if I get. Cool. Might sort these. You know, I don't want to sort this because I don't want to. Can't sort them with. He's kind of ill. I really want to. Great. Second one. Matt. Red. How long for that? Ooh, I got it. And from my Mac. Which? You knock them down too quick. Horns. First. Like the civilians. Some plus ones. You can't. Hello? Testing. My mic working? That's weird. The level set I was talking. Another treatment. Also plow. Plow. And a nice treasure tape. Man, it's pretty sick. That's pretty. I can. Jesus Christ, that would be terrifying being on that one, but. First. Ooh. Well, I've married some. Oh, look. Maybe when I'm fired it off. on, but oil that time. And this first time. Maybe I should do an Elven deck. If we find a cool commander, but there's a commander right in front of me. Who are you? Waiting over. Sitting on my couch, sitting on my coffee table. I eat. There is. You know. I intend to put all of these. Dead. Coffee tables. Hey. Just checking my just see that. Showing you. I do a lot about shine and across the grid. Where's the creature? And sorcery. Legendary snow creature. Here we go. Zombie wizard. Other snow and zombie creature to control get +1/+1. That's good. 3. Thailand's comes from the graveyard. I wonder if that man design counts in that. So cut soon here. Right, it's obviously don't have the best setup at the moment. I'm just gonna sort them later because it's a better camera angle for you guys. The crystal occurs. Oh, I don't know. He's got a goat horn in his head. I mean, that's a goat horn, isn't it? Jesus Christ. I can get through his skull. Volga Field, Volatile Fjord. Beast Walker. Every creature on every type. Ooh, that's a good card, actually. Sorry. Turn type creature to a fire. EMF has shape 50. Testing. Weird, my mic is not still recording. It seems to cut out a little. You know, really, really. You can give it up. Rich. But crazy. That's a really. Oh, that's one stack done. Once I'm done, I'll probably stop the just chatting. But I will be putting it on. When I do it, man, stream. We stream Diablo, and I'll never get it done. Fisher token. It's not so good. It's mine. So, to be fair, I'd know almost no cards. If you're watching this on YouTube, all you need is like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. If you're watching the VOD on Twitch, please give it the stream. I'm still a relative noob to Magic. I just started playing this gym. And the set I have the most of is the Crimson Vow set. Now it's Calvary. Basically in box soon because it's land but not a lot of space. On the trigger token. Fine. Sure. All right. Just got it this way, you draw cards equal to the difference. Physical magic type return up to 2 magic cards of that type from your card. 12. Ooh, that's going to be really cool with all the zombies. Speaking of which, that was one of the cards. A pet like a giant rat, but it's a nymph. Trying to think of lighting. Need a sec.
Try something else.
Huh. Too bad, but nothing I would want it to be. Too dark, is it? I mean, I'm too dark now. But cards a little bit better. To me, it looks too dark. My camera is fine. Must be pocket with my camera's white balance. I'm just going to stick with being a bit too dark. What better? That's the important part. Right. Yeah, that's definitely a lot better for us. Another one of those priests. Another. I don't know. Zombie, but it's hard. How's that? Suck off. Yes. Mario. Well, it's easier for me to look at the camera than it is to you. Ooh, that's full hot. I don't know why they just didn't say Asgard. It's not copywritten. I just think you get it without being it. Flying fish front bird. Here we go. All left to this. Riding a dragon. Sick. So. After the world tree. Or a god or king. Bring up. You have someone magic. guessing this is. Okay. How's everyone's end of the week going? Stack. Hold on, I'm watching TV while I do this, just like. Watch subs for today. What are sagas in other time? Is this set where they introduce sagas, maybe? Which has should be interesting. Very, very bad. Look at the multiverse. Ah. Yes. No. Loki, God of Lies. Oh, yeah, that's totally in the float. I mean, not Loki. Well. Hey, third and last stack. What washing is that? Sorry, just give me a sec. I don't know. Yeah, that one. Killer reminds me. Are you? That's cool. It's really cool. An owl skin. Is it a spider in it? No, it is an owl. It was like a spider in the scarf. Really cool. Those. World tree. Hello. Yggdrasil. Nafi betray king. I forgot what I was watching. Well, forest. Kennel Master. Not Kennel Master anymore. He's dead. He's Throga. That non-token thing. Hard, basically. Thrown in the trash. It's not basically a card, it isn't. There goes one voice in the machine saying it's done. So do that after this one. The covered swamp. Rita. The crown. Rita. Carlos is sleeping. The serpents. Michael. In the fang barrel. So, guardian. I have to go hang up my washing. I'll do one more pack. Someone just got here. I don't know if he kind of just goes on break as soon as I get here. Please. Very interesting looking. Oh, hey, Nodded. I feel it's simple. Becca is faithful. Yes, handle. Our sentinel with forest. Ooh. Other saga. It's elixir. Hey, we got that really. I got that artwork that I really liked, but the angel card now. Command or flying. Whenever you cast a spell from anywhere other than your hand. Or a card, that's pretty cool. Elderly Saints. And Warrior. Shield Maiden. Info. Wisdom. Never away from Info. Okay. Sega. Ooh. Looking man. Another one of that owl. Spirit. Doomscar, that's cool. Destroy all creatures. Oh, that's dangerous. People are gonna hate if I play that. Just gonna do more, because I think this is the third last one. I'm gonna put all these cards away. First one. So that's a signed artwork, so that's going to go in a special folder to keep it safe. I have a folder where if it costs $5 or more, or it's a signed artwork, it goes in it. Whereas everything else goes in the big folder. White Walker. On Mount Strife, Skull, Liberator, Dwarven Hammer, the Blood Sky Massacre. Sure, the guy's tattoo looks pretty sick. Got a Slid Downy card, which is from 2004. It looks like a girl. Yeah. Slaves. Surrounded by little, like, stouts. Horrible. Used to ferrets when I was growing up. I used to ferrets when I lived with mom and dad. Oh, it's so cute. mischievous little bits. They stole your stuff, and then you're like, when you move out, you find it all later. It's like, oh, that's where that. Oh, right, no form again. Looking for Tyrant's sword. God of the Worthy, Aiden. Yes. Secrets. The Phantasm. What are all of them? Years as five. I'm not surprised. Last card, and then I'm gonna take a break to hang up on washing, and then I'll just probably jump into just chatting. Just want to have all of these and at least put away the expensive. Okay. I'll probably get rid of it. Like but before I looked at it closer, I thought it was like an iron giant. A giant troll? Something growing in its back? A dead troll. Twisting. Swing around, Mexican Veil, Armed and Armored, Giant, Looking again, Silvering Hawk, Demon Warrior. Okay. Cool. Well, that is all of the mocks. Let me just double check there wasn't anything else in the box. Fell off the table. What is the current angles? It's just a box. Visual pack. What was the most of it? Been a sin for Kaldheim yet? That all of the packs. I'm probably gonna swap to my desk. I'm gonna put all this stuff away. But for that, I'm gonna take a quick break to put away my washing. My life. I have things to wear next week. So I should be back in maybe 10-15 minutes ish. Yeah. See ya in a few. Yeah, I'm back. I'm just testing the mic. Oh, excuse me, right mic. I need my phone. I've got a stop so we could. Because I will be using my phone to actually do scanning. Watch me scan. Let's explain it. White screen. It's the AI. Yay! Now it's properly widescreen. Actually see kind of what I'm doing. Good. Cool. So I'm gonna need to start cataloging these. I have got five of these stacks worth. This is gonna take a while. Now, I would normally sort these first, but I'm just thinking I probably want to just get through the whole thing to make sure I can put away anything that's actually expensive. I do not want to get those damaged. Cool. There we go. I just realized I haven't been changing the foil once to foil. Why? From the foils. What do you mean bent? Really? I didn't know that. I've never had that problem. Usually it sounded like a foil, they call it. Here it's not like a thick thing, if that makes sense. It's a shiny, not really a foil. If that makes sense. See, it's kind of shiny, but it's still cardboard. Okay, I've never had an issue, luckily. That's really annoying. Here we go. Oh, okay. Chimpanzees are coming off. Okay. I was like, foil of this one is $5, but this is 25 cents. The same. I mean, I don't care either way. Nothing says much. You take Caroline's insane. So I saw $100 for the booster box and I thought, screw it, why not? $8. Not a foil. So it's not going to work. Bring another card. Get another another missing one earlier. Just call home one and get pathway. What does it take to protect the program's protection from powers? Probably it could worse one, so it's only one. Right. There's another one. But missed any other fights. Like, this is what I've gotten through so far. That's my current pile. And that's how many I have to go. I'm probably going to put just the first part of the stream on Twitch, on YouTube, because it's going to be fair on everyone. It's not the sorting, it's I'm scanning them into a digital tracking app. So I'm going to stop this stream. And then I'm going to start a new one that's just organizing stuff. So that way, anyone on YouTube, you guys can have to watch what's left. What was it? Let's see. Yeah, true. Yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. Like everything if you're still watching. Again, if you're watching the VOD on Twitch, please follow the stream if you like this stream. I will be back in a sec.